In this most crucial time in our nation's history, do your part. Form your own opinion and exercise your right to vote on November 4th.